How many surgeries did you do?
So I did 23 on my first day. I remember crying myself to sleep the first night because it was just, the suffering was just so overwhelming.
60 Minutes visited the war zone in northwest Syria to see how American volunteers are treating survivors of February's cataclysmic earthquakes.
These nurses and doctors are the bravest people I've ever met.